In this video, Bitcoin is right now forming a bullish divergence in the 4-hour time frame. But today we are going to talk about this big update regarding the major time frame or the bigger time frame kay Bitcoin. Well, stay tuned to know more. So hi guys, and welcome back to another Gab's cryptocurrency video where we trade by data and not by hype. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, click the subscribe button down below and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out videos like this. So yeah, let's now dive into this video. And yeah, let's now understand what is next for the Bitcoin price action. So yeah, gagawin natin dito is pag-uusapan muna natin yung bigger time frame for a short time para lang may update tayo ano ba nangyayari sa bigger time frame. Then pag-uusapan natin siya saglit dito, then after nun, da-dive in tayo dun sa smaller time frame. So dito ngayon, sa Bitcoin, sa previous natin na video, pinag-uusapan natin si Bitcoin logarithmic growth curve. And as you can see, we are still inside that consolidation area. So ibig sabihin nun, even if umakyat si Bitcoin pabalik ng 85K or $85,000, we are still inside a consolidation. The crucial thing na dapat lang mangyari dito is dapat di bumaba si Bitcoin below the 52,000, kasi bumaba siya below 52,000, then that would be the scariest part ng crypto market. So ngayon na hindi pa siya bumabagsak doon, then wala pa naman tayo kaka-worry pa as of the time being. So right now, ang kagandahan ngayon dito is gusto natin makita siya bumalik dun sa 85K. So step by step natin siya i-update weekly. So speaking of the shorter time frames, para maintindihan natin ano ba yung mga moves dyan, we can now dive in siguro dun sa 4-hour time frame na gusto kong pag-usapan, and that is this bullish divergence. So traditionally, whenever na Bitcoin is declining, ito o, whenever na Bitcoin is declining while RSI is increasing, ayun, increasing si RSI, those are traditional signs of a bullish trend reversal. So dito sa consolidation phase, kasi usually ang mangyayari dyan is vertical lang yung or horizontal lang yung movement, pero up and down movement yan. Pero ang kagandahan yan is pwede natin i-take advantage yung bawat time na bumababa siya at bawat time na umakit siya. Tapos i-take advantage natin yung mga bawat na profits na pwede natin i-take advantage dun. So yun nga, so speaking of that, yun yung nangyayari dito. As you can see, we are just doing that exact movement ng pump and dump consolidation siya dito. In fact, na-take advantage natin nga dito yung mga previous movement, especially to pump and dump. But as you can see here in the 4-hour time frame, it's clearly forming a bullish divergence. So in this case, ano ba yung next move natin? So, in-update ko actually sa Instagram ko. If hindi pa kayo nakafollow sa Instagram ko, nagbibigay ako doon ng update na may makita akong signal. And if wala pa kayo doon, make sure to follow my Instagram. You can actually find that sa description or hanapin nyo lang at Tristan Bal sa Instagram. It's, meron akong channel group doon. Join lang kayo doon sa channel group na yon. Ililink ko rin siya dito sa baba. Then, of course, makita nyo update na yan. But, ayun nga, since this is a bullish divergence, we can expect Bitcoin to maybe go back around the $64,000. Because as you can see, 64K is the previous resistance na which we can actually see. Now, the first resistance na kailangan niya ma-break is, of course, the $60,700. So, ano ba yung magiging move ko dito? So, ang gagawin ko dito is, of course, nag-open ako ng long position ngayon lang. Then, ang stop loss ko is around the $56,500. And then, ang gagawin ko is, the moment na umabot siya above the $61,800, isa-set ko yung stop loss ko into a trail stop around the $60,200. But if ever na let's say bigla siyang bumagsak, either way, may profits pa din tayo. So, yun yung gagawin natin. But if ever let's say hindi siya bumagsak dito at patuloy-tuloy lang siya pag-akyat, then yung 64K yung ating final target dito. So, yun yung gagawin ko dito. Nag-open ako ng long, adjust ko yung stop loss ko into a trail stop, and then take profit ako around the $64,000. So, yun nga, yun yung iti-take advantage ko within the next few days. And hopefully, itong movement na to could be a start of a bigger movement. But, yun nga, looking at the logarithmic growth curve, this might take a lot of time pa bago tayo makita ng malaking move. But still, it's a step-by-step progress pa din. And along the way, pwede pa tayo kumita. So, ayun, I don't think na meron pa tayong pwede yung pag-usapan. Siguro tomorrow, i-update natin kung ano nga ba nangyari dito sa video na to and ano ba nangyari sa analysis. So, yeah. If wala pa kayo account kay Bitcoin and hindi pa kayo nakapag-open ng kahit anong trading account para makapag-trade ng Bitcoin, make sure to sign up kay Bybit, kasi kay Bybit meron tayong bonus of up to $5,000. And if wala pa kayo account with Bybit, you can actually use our sign-up link na you can find description down below. meron din tayong tutorial playlist on how to cash in and how to trade Bitcoin and how to open a derivatives trading account kay Bitcoin. It's all available, guys, in the description down below. But anyway, in muna update natin for the time being. If you find this video useful and informative, please give this video a like and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye for now.